The 424-yard par 4 18th requires a drive that hugs the right half of this narrowing fairway. The approach must avoid the left side of the hole where water comes into play. The undulating right side of the hole offers a bailout area to those not willing to take on a left-hand flag position on this long, narrow, and undulating final green.